Every year, more than 3 million reports of child abuse are made in the United States, involving more than 6 million children. The United States has one of the worst records among industrialized nations, losing on average between 4 to 7 children a day to child abuse and neglect. This could be one of those many stories. Brian was the father's name, infatuated with Jordan shoes, money, and fame. Brian had a 4-year-old daughter by the name of Glenn. He loved his daughter more than anything. At least he used to think, at least he used to think. At least he used to think. Glenn admired how happy her daddy was with his shoes and bling. I guess Glenn wanted just to be like him. She wanted just to be like him. One night, Brian was at home celebrating with his friends. Glenn in her room, she put on Brian's shoes, trying to be like him, trying to walk like him. Remember, she wanted just to be like him. She wanted just to be like him. She wanted just to be like him. Glenn found a Sharpie pen and wrote, I love you, all over them. Not realizing what she did, she went and showed her dad. Look, daddy, look, daddy, look, look. Brian immediately got infuriated by what Glenn had did. She wanted just to be like him. She wanted just to be like him. Brian took her to the room and started screaming louder than he ever did before.
What did you do? Why did you do it? My shoes are ruined. My shoes are ruined. My shoes are ruined.
Brian, blinded by the anger and one too many drinks, started beating Glenn like he never did before. No, daddy, no. Please, daddy, no. Please, daddy, no. When he was done beating her, he grabbed a wire hanger and tied Glenn by her feet. She wanted just to be like him. She wanted just to be like him. She wanted just to be like him. After a while, Brian fell asleep, forgetting that he left Glenn tied by her beautiful feet. Remember that she wanted just to be like him. She wanted just to be like him. When he woke up, he found his daughter bleeding from her feet. Brian screams,
"Dear Lord, what was it that I did? What was it that I did? What was it that I did?"
He rushed her to the hospital, but Brian was too late. They had to amputate both of her feet. I'm sorry, baby. You wanted just to be like me. You wanted just to be like me. I'm sorry, baby. You wanted just to be like me. After a year that had passed by, Brian got a new pair of the same shoes that caused Glenn to lose her feet. As Brian looked in the mirror admiring his new kicks, Glenn rode up to him, and with all the innocence in her, she spoke.
"Daddy, daddy, you fixed your shoes, daddy. They're very beautiful, daddy. I'll never ride on them again, daddy. Now that you have your shoes back, daddy, can I please have my feet back, daddy? Can I please have my feet back?"